I guess you could say I am an anxious lover. Searching for you in others, I find myself everywhere. An anxious lover, I want you close, and even closer when you're gone. Hypervigilant, diligent, attentive and aware, I watch each and every moment pass. I hope this one lasts just a bit longer than the last one. A push and pull, a drag, waiting, and afraid. So breathe, my love, I whisper into my ear. A gentle deep breath will soften the fear. In through the nose and out through the mouth. Soften and open. You still exist, even without them. So let's continue to breathe together. Maybe you'd like to rest the palm of your hand on your heart and gently close the eyes. And for a moment, just noticing your existence. The fact that you are still here even without them. You still exist. Beautifully whole and complete. Just notice how your body's feeling. There could be tension, there could be tightness. A gentle buzz. Just noticing and exploring, taking our time to be here in this moment. Together, we'll breathe in through the nose to the count of three. Hold the breath to the count of nine. And exhale to the count of six. So let's try this together. Breathing in, two, three. Hold, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Out, two, three, four, five, six. In through the nose, hold, and out through the mouth. Taking your time with each and every breath. There's nowhere we need to go. Nothing we need to prove. Just being right here in this moment. In for three, hold for nine, out for six. And going at a pace that feels right for you. Allowing the breath to soften any tension or tightness in the body. Coming back home to ourselves. Remembering that home is here. And not with anybody else. You are whole and complete, in this moment, not with anybody else. So breathe, my love, and take your time to come back home. In, two, three. Hold, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Out, two, three, four, five, six. And if the mind is wandering, distracted, wandering, that's okay. Again, coming back home to this moment and this body. You are so worthy. And then just allowing the breath to return back to its natural rhythm. Allowing the breath to flow with ease. And just noticing how you feel in this moment. And however it is that you do feel, I want you to know that this practice is here for you. Anytime you feel that you just need to take a moment for yourself, and you need a reminder that you are whole, complete, and beautiful without anybody else. Take care.